Just to let you know, your next patient is here. She's a deaf BSL user, but she doesn't have an interpreter with her because this was an urgent appointment.
Thank you. I will set up the video phone now. Please send her in.
Okay, I'll send her through.
Hello, this is Islington Medical Centre and I am Dr. Sharif. I will be seeing a deaf patient in a moment. She has an urgent appointment.
Is there anything you can tell me about the appointment?
No, I'm afraid not. Her name is Asha Mystery.
Okay. Can you make sure that the unit that you're using is turned to face the patient so that I can see them properly?
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm Dr. Sharif. How can I help you today?
I'm not feeling very well. I can't sleep properly. I'm getting hot flashes and I've got a headache as well.
When did you start to feel unwell? Have you been sick?
I started feeling unwell yesterday morning. I haven't been sick though. But, you know, my appetite has been affected and I've also got a sore throat.
Okay, I will write you a prescription for today. You do need to come back in 2 weeks' time. If you go to the receptionist will book you a face-to-face interpreter for 2 weeks' time.
Okay, good, thank you.
You're welcome.